thunder. Pitter patter. Time to wake up.
We're doing a blind play, boys. This is going to be fun.
Hey, it's me, the RWG, aka The Skay, and today we play Fury, which is on pretty much everything. Windows, PlayStation 4, Xbone, Switch, the works, pretty much. Though you could also pretty much call this boss fight the game. And, well, your reaction to me saying that will probably tell you whether or not you're going to enjoy watching this. Now, some of the bosses in this game took me a long time to beat, so I don't think I'm going to put these videos unedited online. We need to have some kind of quality control here, so I don't know, maybe I'll put the best 5 attempts on a boss, the last one always being the successful one. We'll see how we go. I'll probably put a time code as well where the successful attempt on a boss fight is. But if you guys have any other ideas or suggestions, just feel free to leave a comment and I'll take them on board. We're going middle of the road here, ladies and gentlemen. Though, I feel like I should point out, there seems to be a hell of a lot of games where if they have difficulty settings, the highest difficulty will always be locked. And I'm not entirely sure why that is. Yeah, there's the whole thing of like, oh, we don't want them to play through the game only once, but maybe people just want to go crazy from the get-go. Though, I have noticed in quite a few games when you play the hardest difficulty, that's when all the ugly parts about the combat system tend to show up, but yeah, it's always something that's puzzled me a little bit.
You were a weapon, a bringer of death, and now you're nothing. I will keep on killing you, again and again. I am your future, an eternity of slow, painful deaths.
Well, damn. What is that?
It's time to go. See what they did to you? Pull yourself together. Get out of prison. Kill the jailer. Fight for your freedom.
But it's very stylized, I know that much.
The jailer is the key. Kill him, and you'll be free.
We just heard this music. What's this game about? I don't know. I know about as much as you. You're some prisoner who's trying to escape some prison in space by the looks of it. Whoa!
I swear I'll put you right back in your cell. There's an easy way and a hard way. You choose. Excellent choice.
These controls are weird. I don't actually press a button to shoot, I aim the stick. Unless I'm doing a charge shot. Okay, this game could be very cool. I'm getting a nice vibe here with the dodging mechanic. Let's just imagine the entire game is Trunks. That seems like a good idea. Charge shot is sort of lock on, kind of, maybe, sort of. Reminds me of Call of Duty a little bit. It sort of auto aims for you a little. Freaking go, boy! Whoa. Oh, you can't actually go outside of the attack circle, I see. Yeah, that's blue circle. I can't actually leave it. That's weird. Boy is even powering up like Dragon Ball Z. Let's go! Oh god! Rage, thank you for the host. Damn, I dodged too soon. Parries are like perfect blocks in Xenoverse. You gotta get the timing just right. Ah! He's got so much health still, oh my god.
So stubborn.
I need to check something. I thought he was getting health back if he parried correctly. These combos are getting long now, damn. What? We're only on the first fight and I'm already getting anime. This isn't even my final form vibes here. Oh man. Oh man. This is getting quite hype now, I won't lie.
You're gonna take some putting back together when I'm done with you.
Oh! This boy does not want to go down. This is pretty much a DBZ fight. It's just going on and on and on. Whoa! Jesus! Gonna do it again. Did I win? Oh. That got hype at the end,
damn. Excellent. What a thrill. Not your first time, right? Anyway, the good news, we're one step closer to freedom. The bad news, there's more out there waiting for us. But don't worry, I know them. I can help. Believe me, what's waiting at the end of all this is so worth the trouble. You and me, we're in the same boat now. Now let's get the hell out of here. Way down there lies a free world. A world of peace and light, where you're free as the wind. And you know what? We're going to get there.
So that's Fury. And I'm pretty sure we've got a lot more crazy stuff coming.